Hello everyone. This was actually a pretty YOLO game, because after they killed my friend I decided to just go balls to the wall with a shotgun. But I actually ended up killing like 4 people. So basically the next 2 guys give up the fact that they're coming by throwing a grenade, which is nice. I'm getting a lot of good loot from these 4 people I kill here. Pretty much the best loot I've had in when I got to the last 2. This was my next victims announcing their arrival, which I always appreciate. I found it a bit odd that so many people would be around this location.
I want that.
Not really the most attractive loot location. Now you will soon see the famous iron curtains. There's a lot of objects the bullets really don't pass through. The railings and the curtains are one of them. I guess it might be patched in a later version of the game. Time for the evasive sneaky aid. Make them believe someone else is there. Not sure how well that actually works. At this point I decide not to heal up, but just rush him. And that seemed to work.
Nice.
Deciding when to sit still and wait and when to rush is really important in this game. A little bit of luck doesn't hurt either. I'm just looking at the mountain, trying to find him here.
Oh yeah, we're over.
Since I have a level 3 helmet, I decided to sneak a little look with the scope. And I finally found him on the top of the ridge. That good with a sniper rifle, sadly, because I don't get it that often. And I seem to always sort of think that the 4x scope target is a little higher than it actually is. I think it's because of the triangle thing. Another one. It's nice. Oh. So we're entering chipmunk mode. This is just 500% speed of this clip. Because this is basically just watching the mountain, checking my position, making sure that all directions are clear and nobody's going to shoot at me when I relocate. There's a lot of waiting in this game, if there was any doubt about that now. So basically I move up to the ridge, trying to flank everyone else. No. Sit down there. That's all nice. Yeah, I need a little practice. Alle hört mig också.
Det är lite avstånd ännu då. Oh.
A lot of people die quickly here, and if I had noticed, I would probably have won it. Because I would have realized the last two guys are on the same team.
Han satt oppe der da.
Ja, var det.
Satan, så irriterende.